Deploy Wagtail for free on Rendl. Our aim is to deploy Wagtail to Rendl. You can refer to my blog post as well if you prefer. I'll show you from the beginning to the end, including the installation and registration part. I'm using Visual Studio Code as my code editor. And we also need Python, our programming language for Wagtail Django. Feel free to skip to whatever is important to you. This may be a little boring to you, but I'm including this part for those who may need it. Then we need GitLab, because Rendl uses either GitHub or GitLab. I chose GitLab because of the free private repository feature. You can choose GitHub if you have an account. All these are just play accounts I made up specially for this tutorial. I tried using email accounts with unit domain before, but nope, not allowed. So Protomail it is. Also, you don't need a credit card for Rendl. How I work this out is detailed in my blog post. Finally, we are on Rendl. Dun-dun-dun. For environment, choose Docker, as we have Dockerfile in Wagtail. I mislooked, and this caused me errors later on. First, create a folder. Then, we activate virtual environment for our project. If you come across this error, it's expected because you're doing this for the first time. Just type in this command. The green env shows the virtual environment is activated. Then we install Wagtail following the 7 steps on Wagtail website. To deploy Wagtail, I follow Rendl documentation on Django. Mix and match, try and error, I worked it out after 12.5 hours. No joke though, straight 12.5 hours of failure. I appreciate feedback if you have better solution. I'm doing barebone Django, so it's a bit different from the render docs. Now, we need to install Git to push our code. Then I run common git commands. These errors are actually caused in the beginning, when I should have set Docker as the environment. So I redo the step, and yeah, it's working now. Bye Heroku and hi Randall. For your information, you can also migrate directly from Heroku to Randall.